Explorer AttackAFlat 20 foot with a Yamaha 115 four stroke. The motor will run that high. You can have it jacked up that high when you're running. You got to be going about 11, 12 miles an hour to get the water to flow up into the plate though. If not, your prop will just spin. CMC jack plate works pretty good. It's got digital gauges, CD player, outdoor speakers, 20 gallon fuel tank, Lowrance, GPS, fish finder. That's about it.